Sharma, Banja states, the decision followed an emergency neck meeting of the union on 22nd of July, where the union's engagements with representatives of the federal government was reviewed. The union had issued a 15-day ultimatum to the government with effect from the 8th of July 2024 to suspend the implementation of the new scheme of service for Nigerian polytechnics released by the National Board for Technical Education, NBTE, on the 19th of June 2024, which it says further entrenched discrimination against polytechnics and its staff. Leadership of the union says government has acted on its demand, as leadership of the NBTE and Federal Minister of Education invited the union for a meeting on the 19th of July, where the new scheme of service was examined, and thereafter it was agreed that the implementation of the document is suspended and a review process initiated.